Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are jumping into some Insurgency Sandstorm. Got a few games recorded to showcase here using a few different weapons and showcasing or showing off the casual yet intense game mode of Domination. It's one of my favorites in this game just because it's easy to hop into. Everybody knows the rules and you can pretty much use all weapons and gadgets that you can think of in the game. So I hope you enjoy it. I had a lot of fun playing and I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers. So we're just playing some Domination here on Ministry. Oh my gosh. All right, they're all over B. We need to get back in there. I'm going to go upstairs. Okay. Let's capture A. Let's get it done. Let's get it done. Kill me. Okay, he's looking that way. We should look this way. Got him. Nice. Got that guy that was blocking us. Is enemy on A again? Holy cow. Oh, he was hiding behind the pillar. Nice kill. All right, let's see if we can flank around here. So as you can see, guys, we are playing Domination. It's a little bit more of a casual mode in Insurgency Sandstorm, but I thought we would... Oh my goodness, I didn't even see that guy. I mean, this game is considered a tactical shooter, but it's quite casual. I hope that was an enemy. I don't know if I got that guy or not.
Zooming in. Zooming out.
Alright, dropped him. Nice. Get wrecked. Let's do this. So Domination in Insurgency Sandstorm. It's a bit more casual than some of the other game modes. But it allows us to experiment and use pretty well all the different weapons in the game. All the different setups that you could want in... Although it is more casual, it still definitely provides some intense firefights and gameplay. So. Okay. What? What? What just happened? That guy came up behind me. Right up my arse. Securing me. I feel like I'm in a bad spot right here. Alright. I got the corridor here. I feel like there's a guy over there, but... Nope, there was a guy behind me. So yeah, basically, I just wanted to showcase this game a little more. Obviously, it's been out for... Oh my gosh, for a bit now. But, I wanted to show the more casual side to the game. See ya. Goodbye. Just in case some people think this game is a little bit too tactical or... But no, you can have a casual experience playing some Domination. Yeah, it still has tactical elements in the way you can move. Oh, right through the window! And the way that you can move and stuff like that, but you can still have a casual experience. And that's what we're doing today. We're having some fun. All right, I'm gonna run around. Okay, it's just a bush. Just a bush. But again, if you want to have a more tactical experience, you can play game modes like push, front lines, stuff like that, right? That's two down. Thank you. Whoa, Jesus. Oh my God. All right, let's get back in there. Woo. Jesus. Got him. Alright, alright. I gotta watch this side. Oh jeez, I knew it. There's a guy up top. I can hear him. What the H? Is there a guy back here? I'm so confused. I'm running. Okay, let's see if we can get up to A. Ah! Nice try. Nice. We've kind of locked down this rooftop a little bit, but I feel like it's probably not a good idea to stay here. Let's see what we can do here. Nice. Okay. It's at least two down. Careful, brother. I don't know if there's another guy over there or not. Yep. Nice. Dropped. Keep him coming. Keep him coming. No! Whoa. I think somebody just shot at me.
We're at Alpha!
Woo. Nice. If I missed that hip fire, that was game over for sure. Gonna post up in here. I think I got him. I'm not 100% sure. He's down regardless. Holy, the ragdoll effect. Oh my gosh. Oh. Man, these doors freak me out. Of course. I'm gonna try my hand at A here. Yeah, no. No. Not today, buddy. We're not going down without a fight. I'm gonna help this guy, Charlie. Woo! Thank God I had the upper hand there. I think I noticed him faster than he noticed me, so.
Fuck! They took Charlie! Enemy guns are there!
We'll help at C. Help at C. I think we need to go upstairs, right?
We secured C!
Alright. We got it. Didn't. Oh! Oh! Jeez Louise. That guy popped it. No! We almost had him. Two. Nice kill. Nice kill.
Security!
Stupid door. Get out of my way. I hit him. Come on, man. I shot him in the face. This is where I died before. Oh, crap. He's sneaky, guys, man. Holy. Not again! No! Ow! Everybody's on edge! Holy cow. Reload! No! I shot him in the face, man. I don't know. Maybe the P90 just sucks. Maybe it's just not a good weapon. I don't know. They're everywhere. They are everywhere. This is absurd. It's freaking terrifying, man. Oh, finally. Holy cow. Thank you. Thank you. Around all corners. You know what I'm saying? Holy. Woo! I'm on edge, man. I am on edge. Get down. Get down. Who? Where? What? Why? I think they're behind me, maybe.
Hey! Hey, man, down!
Heh! I don't think so. I don't think so. Adrenaline's through the roof, buddy. I can feel your pulse. These guys are hiding in the walls. They're hiding in the walls, man. In the rocks. In the walls, you name it. They're there. Okay, I think I got him. Oh, God. That scared me. Nice kill. Thank you. I'm out. Get to sea. Get to sea.
Okay, I'm on sea.
Ah. Whew. Hide in the corner. Hide in the corner. Just hide. Got him. I am the Stairmaster. I have mastered these stairs.
Capturing C!
I'm at B! We're losing the air!
Oh, I knew he was there, man!
There is enemy! Watch out!
Okay, I think I got that guy. I don't know. I'm scared. Spray and pray, baby. Spray and pray.
We have enemy!
Enemy at B!
Go, 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 go. Enemy at B? Oh! Like, I don't know if that was... I'm so confused. No! Yes! We won! We won!